Hey, Path to Purpose community, let's talk about it. Innovation leads to revelation. I bring this up to my community today because I hear so many people lamenting about the inability to find employment. And it ranges from people that have been professionals for years, people that have went to college 4 years, 6 years, 8 years, and are versed in their particular education and looking as they graduated to move into their careers and create economic stability for themselves. I hear from high schoolers that are approaching this point of their life where they're making decisions as to what do I do to be able to move towards creating economic stability for myself? Do I become an entrepreneur? Do I go to college and get an education and come out? Because here, dealing with the pandemic, it just seems like everything's so up in the air. They're not sure of which way is going to be most lucrative for them. Then you have the returning citizens, you know? Yeah, sort of like society's bottom of the barrel. You know, they already have a strike or two on their back, maybe more. And many of them may have the want and the real zeal to change their lives. They're ready to make those adjustments in their life. They're doing all that they can, and they too can find employment. So just imagine just the weight of that for us as a people, because we're a community. So although I speak to this in different ranges of different people that it may affect, realize that we all are part of the community, but still faced with the same situation. And with that thought, I realized I had to bring this, you know, realization to my community today, because we have to start to realize that this is our possible new social norm. This is what it is. Waiting for it to return to whatever form of normalcy we're used to being, return to how we used to have life, I think is doing us a injustice because we're not allowing ourselves to think creatively moving forward. We're waiting, so to speak, for it to do something that it possibly won't do. And I had to get myself geared up and understand that mentally. And as I move my company forward, that, hey, I can't continue to think only if we are able to meet brick and mortar, that this is the only way I can serve my community. I had to become innovative for myself and the ways I think about serving my community through this Path to Purpose company. And this is why I want to encourage you to do the same. You see, technology has been our example of innovation for so long and pushing the envelope, so to speak, and it continues to do so. A great example that I am aware of, and I'm sure you can relate to also, is Elon Musk. There's been many people that have made cars over the years, and they've, you know, advanced the way that they made cars to the point that they have, you know, gas fuel efficiency vehicles now. And we thought that was great a few years ago. And then he came up with the innovation of solar powered cars and vehicles. And think about it. 30, 40, 50 years from now, what do you think? You think there's going to be as many fueled cars, vehicles on the road, more than solar powered cars? I beg to differ. I think that he's onto something with that. And I think that's going to be the future, you know, coming very soon, that we're going to have more solar powered cars on the road. But it took him to think outside of the box. And that's what my encouragement through this video is for my community today, for all those different people that I spoke about. We have to start to look at this and get just real with ourselves that this is our possible new form of reality, and start to think, okay, if I can't move forward in the career that I had endeavored to initially, do I just stay stuck, or do I start to think about innovative ways to move my life forward and still be able to bring in resources to my family, to my household, that gives me an economic stability that I need to be able to take care of my life and my needs and my family's needs? And the way that I feel like this is important is that we have to start to think outside of the box as far as we're looking at social media every day and looking at different issues that we see within our community, and a way that we can come up or align ourselves with a way of fixing that particular issue, meeting that particular demand by making that product that makes that certain issue less, or be able to fix it altogether. Who knows? But it takes you being able to think innovative to be able to lead or arrive at that revelation where you realize you're onto something now and able to move it forward and be able to create that income for your life through being putting that into the world. So that's what I would think is the best way to move forward out of the funk that we're in as a community, when we see that, you know, employment is just so scarce and You know, we just don't understand where we were to go from here moving forward. Just start to think about ways within your community that you can be able to fix an issue, a problem, or demand for your community or for the world, and start there. And think outside of the box in a way that you can fix it for the world or for your community. And I think that we'll be onto something that way. All right? So like and subscribe to the channel. Leave a comment or two. Let me know how you're feeling. Please share the video. Somebody's feeling bad about this topic today. I'm hearing it all across the board, like I said. So please share the video. It can uplift somebody when they hear or have the instruction to think innovative. You know, use innovation that leads to a possible revelation for yourself that can move you forward so you can get out of that funk and start feeling better about ourselves and our opportunities moving forward. I'll see you guys on the next one.